somebody listening to?
My favorite song.
What's your name?
Does it really matter?
What are you doing?
What's wrong, Lex? Don't you recognize me? Promise to be quiet. Welcome home.
How'd you get past my security?
I work for your law firm, Lex. I told them that you've been drinking in Metropolis and you needed a ride home. They helped me carry you up here.
Why here? Why are you doing this?
Because this is where it all happened. This is where I earned my earrings. The first time. You see, you remember the other night, but you don't remember the first time.
I do.
I had a fiancé, but you didn't know that. I cheated on him with you because I thought that you loved me. And when I broke it off with him, I called to tell you that. But you wouldn't take my call.
I'm sorry. If I had known.
But you didn't. And then 3 months later, I bump into you outside of Corinne's office and you don't even recognize me. It was like I never happened to you. And so I started going through your files. Turns out I wasn't the only one.
Eve Andrews.
Among others. But she was such a fan. I told her that you wanted to make amends. And she agreed to come to the hotel. And then I slipped a little something into your champagne after we made love. It's funny your blood test didn't pick that up.
You rigged the test.
I just switched out the results.
You were the one who sent me to her place. You called the police.
You were supposed to get caught. But you didn't. And so here we are. You could have stopped all of this, Lex. All you had to do was recognize me outside of the opera. Just say, hi, Shannon. It's nice to see you. But you didn't. I was wearing the earrings that you bought me. We had sex again, and you still didn't recognize me. I had a life, Lex. I had a fiance. You ruined my life, and you didn't even know who I was. And you do this all the time.
It has to stop.